story starts like no other. Legends tell the tale of a wise, most powerful leader who would guide and lead his herd through ruthless and merciless times. The village gathered from near and far. When it was time to lay Banyan to rest, the elephants of the forest wished that their leader would be with them forever, and so an enchanted spell was cast. As the sun hit the horizon, watchers were astonished to see a magnificent tree standing before them, the face of their heroic leader emerging from within the bark and continuing to grace the animals and village of wild Asia with his care and knowledge. Hardship and troubles, for some had a terrible goal to burn Banyan to the ground, destroying the magic and ripping out his soul. Therefore, the Circle of Eight was enlisted to protect their mighty leader. They have tirelessly kept Banyan safe for many years, but will they rise up to continue protecting Banyan, or will they fall to their new rivals? A new tribe, the Pentites, wish to challenge the Circle of Eight for the right to protect Banyan, traveling across continents to prove that they too are worthy of such an almighty role. Will the Circle of Eight triumph or fall? The strongest warriors of this land, they will do whatever it takes to keep their leaders safe. Who will emerge victorious?